Finally, after 6 weeks, they relinquished and we snuck in right at the last minute. And not too long after that, my old running buddy David Allan Coe cut it and put it on an album. And then Brad Paisley cut this song about 10 years ago. And then, about 3 years ago, I get a phone call from a buddy of mine, Ronnie Bowman, the Elvis of bluegrass. And he had the phone stuck to a speaker playing this song. And when it got to the end of it, he said, "What do you think?" And I was just floored.
There ain't nothing like
Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee.